Second semi-final for 13:45 on track. 6:03, Leonardo Cantiero from Italy. Oh wow, look at the guy on the inside making moves. What a move from the French guy, the triple one. Yann Dufresne. So, Cantiero, Dufresne for the France. One and two. Who's got the three? It's a Dutch guy. He's there on the 14 plate. Nick Unrust. Unrust is there in three. And I think it's the other Italian rider, Marco Radelli. Radelli. Oh, here comes the 2:27 of Gussens. Gussens Radelli. Bono finish. Wow.